the top for Murphy. Wrapped up by Spur initially. He's still got the boot to ball, and it is a goal. Remarkable stuff.
Gibbs, pick up with the lead. Murphy measures things up. Banana ball.
He couldn't have. He has. That is brilliant.
Wow. Feeding onto this. Moore tries to corral him. Takes him to the line. Rolls it towards Carr. And that is a chin. of his career. He'll play a lot of games as Bradley just puts it straight through for the Blues. What a magnificent kick.
Well, it will be. Window opens it up for Bradley. Kick a goal on your 300th, son. He does.
Legs, and he wasn't Adonis.
He's got fans in the back of the pack, a chance for Kuna. There's plenty of time. That's it through.
And when he picked the ball up with that one hand and then moved everyone else out with the other hand, I just thought, he's a robot. Maybe he's a robot, you know, he's a Russian robot.
Oh, Kuna. Well,
that was like magic, I think.
Kuna Phoenix taking the mark. He's doing it all into the ground.
Probably the best individual game I've seen this season.
When Koutafidis was on, we're a hard team to beat.
Well played, Koutafidis, a goal! Well done!
Koutafidis did in that quarter of football. It was the whole game, but what he did in that last quarter of football. Some say played the greatest quarter anyone's ever seen out of one player. To be successful at what he did, whatever he did, he wanted to be number one, he wanted to be the best, he wanted to get the most positions, he wanted to get the goals, and he wanted the team to play off in a grand final. That's what he strived for. He wasn't just out there, you know, it's a paycheck, you know, I'll do my best, whatever happens, happens. He wanted the team that he represented to go all the way.
Palm to the square, Kuna's got the set, Kuna's there, Kuna's got him! Kuna Phoenix does it magnificently well. In the pocket, working it back. Oh, we like it through. He's got his second. Kuna Phoenix at the back. Kuna wobbles, wobbles. What a minute.
The presence the man had and the way he backed up.
This. It's supernatural.
I'm attacks, doesn't quite get it. Judd on three, and how's that pick up under pressure, and then Sewell's at forward.
The coach is well aware what a win for Nate will mean. Judd over the football, trying to lift his team, trying to earn a free kick. Look at him go, still inside the boundary. Oh, wonderful by Chris Judd.
He's got it!
Team him. Pearson the front. This has worked all year. They